We're here today at a winning mine water treatment scheme. This scheme is typical of the mine water treatment schemes that we have across the country. Water is pumped up from a mine shaft at about 120 metres behind us and pumped over to the mine water treatment scheme. So the water reaches the top of the scheme here. The water in this state is quite high levels of unoxidised iron. If we release this water directly into the environment, it could potentially acidify the water courses and cause a lot of iron to coat the base of the river. This would make it hard for invertebrates and fish to survive in the river, which is why we treat it. These are the aeration cascades. This is where we add oxygen in the water to oxidise the iron and encourage it to become a solid. The amount of water we can treat here is around 150 litres a second. To put it into some context, that means we could treat over 5 Olympic swimming pools worth of water every day. The water then flows into the treatment lagoons, where the iron finishes oxidising and the solids can settle out. The majority of the iron removal happens here. The water then flows into our reed beds. The reed beds act as a final filter for the removal of the remaining iron solids. They also act as a great habitat for a range of creatures. The treated water then leaves the reed beds in a nice clear state and is ready for discharge. The treated mine water is then discharged into the brook here. The treatment ensures that we've protected this water course and the drinking water supplies in the region.